Breaking news tonight. First responders need your help looking for a missing man with medical issues. Des Moines police said Ronald Gammage was last seen this afternoon near 21st and University Avenue. They say Gammage is new to Des Moines and unfamiliar with the area. If you see or think you have seen Gammage, Des Moines police want to hear from you and call 911.